Rabbitfoot your right ear a little, suggested Gillian critically. That's better. It won't take 2 minutes for me. What do you say to a little thing in the pendant line? I can stand 3 ciphers with a figure 1 in front of them. Oh, just as you say, caroled Miss Laurier. My right glove, Adams. Say, Bobby, did you see that necklace Della Stacy had on the other night? $2,200 it cost at Tiffany's. But of course, pull my sash a little to the left, Adams. Miss Laurier, for the opening chorus, cried the call boy without. Gillian strode out to where his cab was waiting. What would you do with $1,000 if you had it? He asked the driver.
Open a saloon, said the cabbie promptly and huskily. I know a place I could take money in with both hands. It's a 4-story brick on a corner. I've got it figured out. 2nd story, chinks and chop suey. 3rd floor, manicures and foreign missions. 4th floor, pool room. If you was thinking of putting up the cap...
Oh, no, said Gillian. I merely asked from curiosity. I take you by the hour. Drive till I tell you to stop. 8 blocks down Broadway, Gillian poked up the trap with his cane and got out. A blind man sat upon a stool on the sidewalk selling pencils. Gillian went out and stood before him. Excuse me, he said, but would you mind telling me what you would do if you had $1,000?
You got out of that cab that just drove up, didn't you? Asked the blind man.
I did, said Gillian.
I guess you are all right, said the pencil dealer, to ride in a cab by daylight.